So it's Vlogmas day three. I mean, day two. And I'm so bad at doing Vlogmases and like uploading them. But yeah, I'm going to Sainsbury's to buy an advent calendar. And I'm going to do like Vlogmas day two, day three, even though it's not the exact days. If you know what I mean? Because this would be on day two, but uploaded like a bit later. So, yeah. Oh, it's cold. Just got this. I've got my, furry jacket and my mum's scarf and some black gloves. I'm being black and I'm still in my bit of my school uniform. A bit. Did I say what I'm doing? Yeah, I'm going to Sainsbury's to buy an advent calendar. I've got £5. And yeah, I need to get an advent calendar, and I have to eat all the chocolates, because I forgot to buy them, the advent calendar in the beginning of December, so it's kind of difficult. It was freezing. Okay. It was really cold. I don't need to take the bus or anything to Sainsbury's, so that's cool. I just walk there. Someone stole my bike, so I can't go by bike. But it's kind of getting cold for the bike, because, you know, you ride the same way, but the opposite way of the wind. So it'll be colder. The sky is blue. It's really blue, actually. It looks blue on camera. Why aren't I focused? Yeah, there you go. So it looks really blue on camera, but it's kind of like grey, kind of, not really grey, but like blue. Not like the blue how it's showing there. It's a bit lighter than that. But yeah, almost there. I think I might get a lint one. I saw this on Fleur de Force's channel, and she had like one where you could get nail polishes. That's just so cool. I mean, just imagine, like, every single day you get a new nail polish. That's so cool. I want to know where she gets it from, but I didn't make a comment or anything, because... Well, it was this year, so she might answer. But I doubt she will, because, you know, she's got loads of comments and subscribers, so kind of hard. Okay. This is so embarrassing. Okay. Just need to go and Sainsbury's and get over it. Over with it. And if I see anyone from my school, because it's kind of embarrassing, you know, with my camera and everything. If I see anyone from my school, I'm just going to pretend to hide the camera. So, you know, you know that, like, why I'm doing that, because it's kind of embarrassing. I mean, like, he would do the same thing. Okay, I'm at Sainsbury's. So I'm just going to let go of the camera. Not drop it. No, I'm not going to do that. But I'm just going to, like, hide it. Do that a bit. Yeah. Or if I see anyone, like, that I know or something. Okay, I'm in Sainsbury's. I'm looking around for people. Okay, here we go. So, let's go into the calendar section. Here it is. Oh, the Christmas music. Okay. I might go into Waitrose. I don't think there is any. I always have to ask someone when I go into Sainsbury's or Waitrose or whatever. Okay. Let me find someone. Okay. Actually. Excuse me. Where are the advent calendars?
The opposite side.
I look there. They're not there.
There's none there. You sure?
I think so. Because I can't really, like... Well, I can, but... I'm just like dressed up. Okay.
Do you think
I can get them in Waitrose? I'll don't worry, I'll look there. Okay, thank you. Okay. Now let's go into Waitrose. It's just next door. Takes me like, I don't know, like half an hour to get to Waitrose and Sainsbury's because it may open. It's not opening. Okay, here we go. Let's look here. It takes me like half an hour to go to Sainsbury's or Waitrose, but I cut this video so it wouldn't be so long. Probably somewhere. Where is it? Butter. I need to ask someone again. She works in the delicatesse. Excuse me, where are the advent calendars? I can't find them anywhere. Don't know why I showed you that, but okay. Oh yeah, probably here somewhere. Do you know where I can get them? I have tried Sainsbury's. Okay, thank you. Okay, just gonna put you down for 1 second. I'm back. They don't have any. Did you see that? Okay, Waitrose don't have any. What's it called? Waitrose don't have any advent calendars either. I'm gonna put you down, 1 second. Okay, now I'm gonna try in Waitrose and hopefully they have some there. Marks and Spencer's. Here's. Hopefully they have some. I really want them to have some because I want an advent calendar, you know? Okay, here you go. Free wine when you buy 2 mains and 2 sides. That's a good deal. Excuse me. Where are the advent calendars?
We sold out of them. We have none left.
Do you know where I can get this
one? We tried Sainsbury's. Waitrose. Is there any chocolate shops around here? Like sweet shops?
Probably not.
Like a big one. You find like a Thorntons, they should still have some. But that's where I got mine last year when they all ran out. So try somewhere like that.
Okay.
Alright?
Okay, thank you. They don't have any either. Okay. Now let me go out to Iceland. I need to get this. This is so important to me. Because like you can't have a proper Christmas without an advent calendar. You know what I mean? I mean, you can, but you know. Ooh, do you think I should go into Superdrug? They probably will. I don't know. Probably won't have any. Well, they probably actually will, but it's just kind of embarrassing going in there. Superdrug. going to go in Iceland now. I don't shop in Iceland, but, you know, I need to go to, like, every shop to try and find an advent calendar around here. I know, like, every... I think I did this last year, but, like, I can't remember, probably. But... perfume shop, so... But I think I was doing the same thing last year. I can't remember where I got mine from. That came out really wrong. Okay. Please have some in here. Gosh, it's loud in here. Families fighting. Maltesers. Bistro. Okay. Oh, we put it down. Ooh, she used to go to my primary school. And I know her because I used to play, not play with her, but you know, like, she's seen me. Please have advent calendars in here. Seriously. I need advent calendars. Sorry about that. Oh my god, I need the... Oh! In every shop, all I have is that. I have this like dog advent calendar for the people I'm staying with because they have 5 sausage dogs. But one second, let me just ask them. Excuse me, do you have advent calendars?
No, not anymore.
Sorry. Nope. Okay. I think I might just get you know those boxes like celebrations or something. Yeah, that's what I'm gonna get. I love this song. I think it's the song. Okay. Oh my god, I've always wanted to try that. There it is. Oh, not lip. I've always wanted to try that. Heroes? Yeah. I'm just gonna get. Oh my god, there's hardly anything. Look how small it is. How much are they? Only 2 for £4. But I don't want to. Oh no, I want celebrations. I love these celebrations. Oh my god, I'm not actually gonna bother. I'm probably gonna get them somewhere else. No advent calendar. Actually, no. I'm going to get the celebrations. This is weird, I keep on changing my mind. Or should I get heroes? No, I'm gonna get heroes. I'll never get heroes. Okay, I'm gonna peek down for a second. Wait, I'm actually going to pause you.